came back here and I watched some YouTube videos. I'm in the process of taking notes for my class tomorrow. And then I got ready to go to the house. I went to the home. I was around the other room. I went to my classroom. I went to my classroom. So, of course, this stuff. I really need help. But I'm going to show you what I'm doing. These are the balanced vegan nutrition bars that we recommend. Please, how we believe, do all this stuff in the world. Now, but this is interesting. This is the brand new Galactic Deep Core Facial Cleanser. I'm going to try this out. See how I like it. I'm going to do a video on it. We also got the Garnier's Galactic Ice Cellar Foaming Cleanser. These were buy one, get one 25% off. I got the method in grapefruit soap and the method French lavender. Now I'm going to change and something a little bit more comfortable and finish taking notes. And then I have to go back on campus round 4. So I'll catch up with you later. It's almost 5:30 right now, and I just got back from campus. I had to get my composite taken for my sorority, but I can't say too much because I'm not officially a member yet, so I'm not going to say which one, but I had to do that. And before that, I just went to the library to work on a study guide, but now I'm back, I'm about to have a snack, and just wait for getting to go to work. Breakfast here, watch some YouTube videos. Then I had to go to the gym since I didn't go yesterday. I filmed 2 videos, 2 hauls that will be up soon if they are up already. And I went to class at 1, came back, and I had a snack, and I just got a text from my apartment complex saying that they were free insomnia cookies, so of course I had to get one. Now I'm just going to eat this and just watch some more YouTube videos, and then I need to clean my apartment. Hey everybody, so it is Saturday now, and it is about 9 o'clock, and I'm in this gas station parking lot waiting, because today I am doing Adopt-a-Highway. If you don't know what Adopt-a-Highway is, it is whenever you get a group of people and you get assigned a certain street and you just clean it, and then they put the name of your organization by the sign. So I'm just waiting for everybody else to get here, but I'm gonna do this for an hour, and then I'm gonna go back. And it's Gabe's stepmom's birthday today, and she's having a party, so we have to go get her a present in the car and then head over there. So I'll catch up with you later. stuff. I woke up, had something to eat, and then I came back to my apartment, and I've just been doing some school stuff because I have a test on Tuesday, like I mentioned. So I was just doing homework for that, working on a study guide, but tonight I have my pledge pinning. That's why I am dressed up, and I'll show you what I'm wearing in a second, but I'm just waiting for my friend to pick me up, and then we're gonna go. My necklace is from UPE, which is just a local store here in Greenville, and my dress is from Charlotte Russe or Forever 21. I will put it right here once I check the tag. This is from Express, and my shoes are from Walmart. Tuesday now. I was about to say it was the next day, but the clip from Sheets was from yesterday. It is about 11 o'clock on Tuesday, and I just got back from taking my midterm, and it was one of the most difficult tests I have ever taken. I thought that I was prepared, but I thought wrong. I'll find out how I did by Thursday. Hopefully I passed. It doesn't have to be an A, I just want to pass. I wanted to show you what I got at my pledge pinning Sunday night, so I want to show you right after this clip. Right after this clip, I just wanted to thank you again for watching these vlogs, and I will continue to do them when I'm on spring break, but like I said, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Every family has a theme, and my theme is fish, as you can tell. So it just came in this blue tin. And the first thing is this pillow that just looks like it has scales on it. And then there's this solar fluttering shark. But it's a turtle. See that. And there's some Swedish fish, which I don't usually eat, and I don't even know if I've had them before. Of course, goldfish. And this notebook that just says go with the flow. And some tissues.